The story of Nubly's Park. It was the best part. People threw parties, shot fireworks, had campouts, and played all day. Some people claimed to see the statue of Nubly move. Missing child reports have gone crazy. One was found dead. Rumors say that her soul still haunts the park to this day. Nubly was later assassinated mysteriously. The killer was never caught. Nobody was suspected or put into jail. The park was closed down by the company and still thank you.